are a community of students.
We love the Word of God.
We don't have it all figured out, but we're learning.
Learning to follow Jesus with our whole lives.
We're helping our campuses experience real hope.
That real hope is Jesus.
We start by going deep in the Bible.
We study it together, ask the tough questions, and learn from each other to see what it's really saying.
I observed that, like, it's setting up a scene, and, like, so that kind of also flips the question of, like, why are these details included?
Which life, all become a servant. Mm-hmm. I really think that speaks to acknowledging yourself as a person.
Yeah.
Like, kind of like what we were talking about stress.
When we learn from Scripture, we are compelled to live it out.
Our eyes are open to the brokenness around us, and we do something about it.
So, my name's Anthony. I'm part of InterVarsity. We're a Christian fellowship on campus.
See, that happiness is from God. Like, I feel like that joy is, like, Jesus.
Follow Jesus to the hard places, because that's where redemption begins.
We care for those around us because we know that God's love is for everyone.
That Jesus loves every student in every corner of every campus.
That every student can experience new life.
We're joining him in his mission now and for the rest of our lives.
That is real hope.
This is InterVarsity.